Police and water rescue crews are searching the Red River in downtown Grand Forks for a man who witnesses say jumped in the water around 1 this morning.
Police got reports from someone fishing that a man had entered the river near the Sorley Bridge and was struggling to stay above the water. The subject was described as a white man with blonde hair. Now, officers from about 7 agencies have been helping with the search this morning. If you do have any information, you're asked to call Grand Forks Police. Of course, we'll continue to update this story for you right here on the Valley Today.
601.